Hi everyone. So the other day I had this idea. What if I built a base in Valheim using only core wood? Is it even possible? Would I be able to use it as an actual base for a playthrough? What limitations would I have to overcome? Or are there any benefits worth discovering? In short, is this a good or a bad idea? I've decided to focus on the actual buildings, at least for now. Interiors and furniture will be added later, if it turns out that this actually works as well as I hope. I have also decided to do this in parts, so this is the first video in the series. In this video, I'll build a house or cabin for people to live in. It'll also give me a good idea of what works and how to use the materials. I haven't used core wood much prior to this, so I'm a bit outside of my comfort zone here. I've given myself permission to use non-core wood build pieces as tools to create snap points. These pieces are however not allowed to be a permanent part of the builds. So, let's fire up some sweet beats and get this show on the road.